All right, we are live. I don't have my camera right now. My fiance is with the camera, so. So for now, no camera, but just a mic. All right, let's do this, shall we? All right, chatting with my boys here, streaming Avengers. Somewhat near the end. Let's do this.
Volunteers are still needed in our triage station. Please see Nurse Hakura if you're available to help.
Let's see, where do we go here?
Team leaders, please check in with Commander Hill for your assigned communication frequencies once reaching San Francisco.
Mayhem over Manhattan.
Dr. Martinez, please report to Medbay.
Oh, wow, there's my warning.
Specialized equipment. It must
Wait, what the hell? Pick me up. What did that say? Final mission warning? You're about to start the campaign's final mission. Do you wish to continue? Wait, hold on. Let me think about that now. hold on. Yeah, exactly. All right, final mission. Let's make sure I got everything maxed out. Captain America. Wow, this is it. I thought I was in the final like couple of missions. No, this is the final mission. I don't know. It wasn't a short game. I don't know how long this last mission is, but I definitely on day two on what was it, Tuesday? It came out Monday night. So Tuesday, the first day it came out for pre-order. I played the hell out of it. I played all day. That's why I finished it so fast. I didn't play yesterday. I played the day before. I didn't play the other day. So. Hey, how you doing? Nippers? Yeah, I'm playing Avengers right now. Final mission. Definitely excited. Alright. I think I'm good. Let's just jump into it. I can always update gear afterwards if I need to. No camera at the moment, sorry, but I am here chatting with everyone. There we go. Final warning. Let's go. Mayhem over Manhattan. Manhattan. I am excited. It's always fun to beat the game. Especially one that you've been waiting for. Who am I bringing along with me? Thor, Hulk, Iron Man? I guess so. Yeah, that's actually who I selected already. Cool. Yeah, you can switch to characters. Pick who you want to join you. There we go.
All right, what's the play?
Cap, not sure there's any chance of us getting into this city undetected.
Yeah, pretty sure you rising from the dead is gonna attract attention.
Then we give them something to draw their attention. Like maybe a son of Odin.
I will bring the lightning, Captain. They won't even see you on the ground.
I
We're being hailed, sir.
Put him through.
Hello? Anyone out there? They found us. They say we need to be cured, but we know what that means. Please, someone...
What's this? Someone found a radio? Don't worry. You'll all be cured soon.
Jarvis, can you get a location?
Right away, sir. I've traced the call back to an apartment in the evacuation zone.
I don't get it. Why are they evacuating?
Because of us, Inhumans. To them, we're a disease.
AIM has people believing they're dangerous. It's only gotten worse over the years.
Sit tight. I'll get you out of there.
Those power cells control the locking mechanism. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
I'm here. Thank you.
There is a chest with gear close by.
I level them up, making me look it. Oops. Come on, get out of here. We'll get stuck. Oh boy, I'm gonna die. Oh no, no.
Thank you.
Please, they've been searching the city for Inhumans. Our friends were on the way to the safe house.
Go find them. Go now. Find safety, my friend.
Get that skill point to use.
Better hurry. Don't know how many of these guys are out there.
I've located another containment cell.
How could we let this happen?
We have a chance to stop them now.
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
Perfect. Let's do that.
Resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
Thank you. Chris watching, or? Is he being a jerk? Forward here. That's it.
They're empty.
What's dead should stay dead, Captain. And the weak give way to the strong.
Something. Those guys lost too.
To hear themselves talk.
Sounds familiar.
Ooh, I feel seen.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Where is it? Where is the chest? Oh, over there.
Shield allies nearby could use some help.
Somewhere to hide while we clear the way to the safeties.
Okay, come on!
Dr. Pym is sending agents to escort the survivors out of the city. He's alerted them, but they're trapped inside. Forwarding...
Upgrade that.
...code to the safe house entrance.
That flying thing is heading right for it. Patrols must have found it.
Good thing one of us can fly. We have to get them out of there.
I think someone's over here.
Not by accident.
Is down.
Thank you, Dad.
Excellent. Another agent down. Well done. That squad member has been neutralized.
Take me up!
ZTA.
His agents are on their way, but they'll need time.
Not sure how much we've got. Watchdogs are closing in. Safe house is nearby.
I'm picking up something in the atmosphere. A derivative of pterogen, but I've never seen anything like it.
Are we in danger here?
Aren't we always?
True. This is it.
Readings are more concentrated here. Better get inside.
Avengers, come on!
We are here.
Glad you're here. We can't. They have this thing hunting in humans. We tried to sneak out, but they have eyes everywhere.
We'll take care of the watchdogs. Don't worry.
Not them. That thing in the sky. It's here.
Stay down until the resistance comes for you.
I don't like how that sounds.
Four. Looks like we're gonna need some air support on this one.
Whatever this new threat is, I will meet it in the sky.
Pterogen levels rising.
Activate respirators.
Oh my god. Chris, you watching? Yeah. I think it's a spoiler, but you guys are watching it. Or you're watching it.
That machine is the source of the altered territory. Modok. It's been genetically modified to seek out the presence of the inhuman gene.
It's getting bigger. You remember Modok looks like
eliminate the host.
It's killing inhumans?
That's what that was doing for a second outside. I'm like kicking at air. It's, I mean, it's good that it's, huh? Yeah, I'm not doing it on purpose. I'm, you know, obviously just mashing the button. You know?
No!
is this thing?
Let's get its black box back to the Chimera. I'll do some digging.
Nice.
Jarvis, I've uploaded the warship's transmitter database. Trace launch location.
Retracing flight path.
That dark Terrigen. Tarleton wants to kill us all. We have to do something.
He can't cure the Inhumans, so he's gonna take them all out.
And this is just the beginning.
Sir,
that's what people have been complaining about, is the frame rate.
According to the flight path, the machine originated from the San Francisco Bay.
And then there's an outfit for Captain America you put on. And his face is like all these figures.
Dozens of times after A-Day.
It's been happening to me, Adam, yeah, a lot of people.
They mean to throw us off course.
Unlikely. Residual radiation and mineral deposits on the wreckage confirms the craft has been in the Bay Area recently.
Then how did no one see it?
Same way they didn't see the warships coming. It's cloaked. A quarantine. No aircraft, no ships in or out.
Hiding in plain sight.
Exactly.
Sir, I've just intercepted a signal.
Warships. Hundreds of them deploying out of San Francisco.
No! No, they'll kill thousands if we don't stop them!
Then we go to the source. And shut it down.
Better get to the West Coast fast.
Jarvis, plot a course to San Francisco.
At once, Captain.
Okay. Well, if we're going into battle with our big-headed friends, Death Fortress, Robot Army, and the flotilla of warships, we might as well look good doing it, right?
Obsidian stuff on? Oh no, okay. Look at that. Nice.
Wait, aren't you gonna say the thing?
Stark what? Tech, I guess.
No.
Avengers assemble.
Yeah, we don't really say that.
Just a quick bit of it.
Got it.
That's pretty cool. I just thought that we were gonna wear the obsidian suits from the pre-order bonus. They're like gray and gold. Pretty cool. Those are nice. Trophy earned. Avengers or something.
Jarvis, do you have the fortress?
Yeah, we're definitely
mapping radiation signatures now.
Controls rumbling like crazy.
Georgie boy sure has been busy.
They're right on top of your heat signal cap. That must be the source of AIM's Terrigen.
Nat, take us down.
I like how they did MODOK, though.
Kamala and I will take out the main control tower.
I always wondered how they did in a movie.
Tony, knock out as many of those generators as you can. About. We stop that signal. We stop those warships.
It's pretty, I guess, realistic or whatever.
Clear a path.
Down another hangar. Or three.
Pace yourself, Stark.
Hey, some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Yeah.
Oh, he missed you, Thor.
Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
Still bringing the dad jokes, Captain. Okay.
Freeze. Killed me right when I was gonna revive. Damn, I didn't even know my health was gone that quick. That was that big explosion. I was gonna go revive Hulk there. Pat him on the back, let him know it's gonna be okay, big guy. That face, I just so you know, every time Hulk does that face on the loading screen, I'm doing that face. Alright, maybe not every time.
Bam! AIM is down another hangar. or three.
Pace yourself, Stark.
Hey, some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, he missed you, Thor.
Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
Still bringing the dad jokes, Cap. Okay.
Whooping his ass.
Here somewhere.
I was wondering when my old friends would make their appearance. Brings a tear to my eye to see you all assembled together again. You're making this easy for me, offering yourselves up for the slaughter.
What the hell is this?
Oh, wow. Seems I'm good there.
Is he housed?
Oh, hold on. Gotta dismantle some stuff. Thing fills up fast. Holy crap. That's one thing Destiny has over this game, is the gear feels more important than it does in this game. Like when you get like an exotic, you know, gun or whatever, armor piece, whatever. Here is like, eh, like you power boost these pieces, which I'm gonna do right now, but you're not gonna keep them for long. None of them you really care for. Maybe they'll fix that on them. I think I did. I forgot which character though. Oh, there's an orange artifact right here. Upgrade that. Gotta cap up a little bit more. That costume is pretty badass. Alright.
The gunships are emitting a strange dark mist.
What is this?
People everywhere are starting to panic. They're running and screaming. Some seem affected by the mist. It's like it's triggering something inside of them. I can't believe it.
AIM
is firing on the Air Force!
Ah, there he is.
Hey, it's way different from the game. World.
I know. We made a mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this.
MODOK.
Or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
Oh boy, he's mad. An angry Captain America is not good for the enemy.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Big guy.
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead and try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
What the hell? Okay, I wasn't ready for that. Oh, my buddy got off. He probably lagged out. Did he say anything or he lagged out?
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead and try not to fall to my death.
Good plan.
Okay, let's try
Give me
again.
A second. Accessing the system.
Get that door open.
On it. Keep an eye on its force field generators. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers. Without him, they'll crumble.
Hey, I think I understood that.
Whoa, 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 Hulk! There's a teenager on this channel!
Oh!
This is futile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours. And for what? None of your adoring fans will know you died for them.
Yeesh! Really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't it?
5 years of practice.
She's starting to sound like you, Stark.
We'll
down.
Work on it.
Thank you, kindness. Generators.
They will be by the door. Just give me a minute.
Well, I guess a 5-year nap makes a man impatient.
Oh, wow.
I owe you.
So close to killing some of them there. You gonna get another slice?
Of armor.
Oh, how dare you talk about Thor like that?
God, I can't believe I'm fighting with the Avengers.
Nat, I'm not seeing any yellow force field generators.
They will be by the...
Oh, Jesus. Frozen. There you go. What? Oh, wow. What a throw by Hulk. Holy God. Yeah, you put that pizza top in there. Hello.
I've opened the force field generators, Cap. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Cap. The defense shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
You see what I'm seeing?
Those Adaptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them. We've got our job, Kip. Let Cap do his.
Reason must guide our future now.
Oh God.
The time for heroes is over.
The bobblehead's still talking? Really?
I just try to grab the help there. I don't think that would have helped. Well, you can tell I'm definitely not playing uneasy, that's for sure. You can change the difficulty of all these missions, but I left it normal. I think it was normal.
You see what I'm seeing?
Those Adaptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them. We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
Okay.
Reason must guide our future now. The time for heroes is over.
Oh my gosh.
The bobblehead's still talking? Really?
Yes. Oh my god. Corner grid.
Sure
did.
I was like, bam! You're history, buddy!
Come on.
Freaking accurate.
I know, I all focus.
Hey, I saw, and I thought you were awesome.
Thanks!
Yeah, you were kind of awesome.
Oh. I was gonna say you were kind of awesome. You got down. Good. Freaking know we were fighting. Hold on. Three points. Holy crap. Uh, damage is high. Oh, this breaks a block. Wait, what? Oh, wow. I think I'm gonna get that one. I'm gonna need that, it looks like. But these robots are tech. Adaptoids. Oh, wow. Oh, okay.
Need a hand here, Fabio! That's Prince Fabio to you. On my way!
Prince Fabio, of course.
Tony, how's the suit holding up?
Is your way of asking me if I've worn on a few pounds?
No, that's not what I meant.
Hey, not everyone's a super soldier, pal.
$10 says Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the fifth.
Damn it. Ramon was about to get out. Yeah, I think it's like a sort of like a nuclear attack. The way it looks, anyway. Hopefully it leaves me after those adaptoids are down. Let's see. Maybe not.
Looks like the gloves are off now.
Were they ever on? Keep him busy. I've almost got the door.
The gloves are off. What is up with that? I took him out too, the big freaking bot. Where the hell is my team at? They were there, we're destroying him, kill him, and then the other freaking adaptoids get me. Ugh. Those guys are not easy to deal with.
Looks like the gloves are off now.
Were they ever on? Keep him busy. I've almost got the door.
This because Cap's team is really abusive. And the mission, is he? No, he's 21. Wait, hold on. Where does it say that? Not there. What the hell is the number at? I forgot.
Avengers! holding up?
It's your way of asking me if I've put on a few pounds?
That's not
what I'm doing.
Hey, not everyone's a super soldier, pal.
$10 says Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the bill.
What the hell? I'm hitting you. What is happening? Oh my god, seriously. What? How did it? Okay. Everywhere I go, these guys are here. Thank you.
Got the door.
Good enough.
That's awesome.
The way you managed to infiltrate my company was impressive.
Isn't it really Monica's company?
Okay.
Cap, he's overriding the gate.
I'm in. Hulk, keep him busy. I'm in some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. AIM's gotta have a way to shut things down for repairs.
Yes,
there's something wrong! We should have spotted Inhumans by now!
Think about how high security...
Ah, I had a sneeze there. Sorry.
...security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact.
Don't fall, no!
Right, sorry.
Okay.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Oh, wait, I gotta hit the...
Already on it. Just keep me covered.
No! Something over here. There we go.
Captain, you weren't there. You didn't hear the testimonies. The pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Doctor. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day.
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem.
Electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.
Give him hell, Cap. I'll join you when I'm finished here.
I'll do my best. Gotta get these guys unfazed. How are the rest of you doing?
I'm helping Black Widow kick butt.
Focus on those butts, kid.
Oh, right.
Where they're holding the Inhumans.
We need to get to the central complex now.
I'm tied up here.
I've got Jarvis working on the best way to get all those people out of here.
Thank you.
No need. Doing what I should have a long time ago.
Not bad, Tony.
But remember to tell Bruce about my brief moment of maturity?
You have ruined the moment.
Hello. I'm right there. I'm on the edge of my seat, literally. Keep doing it through. Such an idiot. Dick. Totally forgot about those. You gotta look out for those red little. Can I make that jump? Do I want to make that jump just for that? Probably couldn't make it though. Screw it for the stream. Okay, we made it. Oh, the chest here, okay. Guess it's probably a good thing. Never know what's in it. Oh, nothing to upgrade.
Should die, and no more inhumans will.
That's the last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal from the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to get.
Got bigger problems, Cap.
Shit!
He just swear.
I was just gonna say Captain America.
Thanks, Tony. A little busy right now.
Okay, need a hand?
Yeah, pick up those guns.
On it.
Oh, I didn't
push them.
Whoopsie. We got this, we got this. This is definitely a long final mission. Did Chris fall asleep with the pizza on his face? Chris said, I hate the Avengers, I'm not gonna watch your stream. That feeling when you're about to beat a game.
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down.
Hello, Thor.
I have enough mist to blanket the
world. What happened to his face?
Avengers. No warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask.
Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
Stark, that's not like you.
Look out for a giant falling head! Might be able to take out his thrusters!
I'll take it from you. Everyone fan out. Buy me some time.
That guy's trying to hit Captain.
You contaminated me with your blood, Captain Rogers. She made me into the thing I hate the most. I'm willing to die with them now, for the good of all.
power coming off that thing on his back.
On it.
Really? I hit circle. Hell.
Maybe if you take out his main thruster.
Good call. There you go. That might give me a window.
Yep. Oh my god.
He's down, Cap. Take off that power source.
What am I hitting? Back. Oh, shoot, here. Get away. Skill point. I know it messed up the battle, but we gotta use these points. Yeah, let's do that for blocking. Reduces that. Ouch. Ouch.
Thank you.
Yeah, I was just gonna shoot it.
Mac, move in!
Right behind you!
Damn it! Options, people! Aye, on my way!
As soon as you've got enough power, blast him!
And his shield will fall. Understood!
Heavy attack here, that's why it's so slow. Alright, let's pick him in.
Bless you. I call the lightning! Now my wrath!
They got a feel, I think. Freaking battle, huh? That's so gear, huh? There's a skill.
We've got bigger
this
problems.
This is like gonna be otherworldly, I guess, in the next one. Kree involved. Wow.
You cannot win.
Holy crap.
Come on! Get up!
Get on that plane.
Over here!
Run.
Get on board!
Come on, heads up!
Loving the X-Men vibe, right?
Big guy, come on,
I guess it's the best they can do because they don't have the rights for the game. The X-Men characters. Re-centric the thing, so. Oh, yeah, no. Look how cool that looks in the back. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah. He doesn't. Okay. Oh wait, I forgot to... Oh, I got down? What the hell? Oh, let me see his gear real fast. Okay. What the hell? I had that useful health. That fire's not that powerful. Break. Alright, come get me, Miss Marvel. Come on. In there now. Jesus, what's happening with her? She's getting destroyed over there. What the hell? Where did the robot go? Can I knock you off?
Damn it.
everything landing and... Hold on, equip the best gear. This is a freaking battle. Makes the Spider-Man battle look like nothing. I need that for rage. Holy. It's gonna be like a half hour cutscene is over. I can enjoy it. Tough is low too, but I only see, it's only his head to shoot. But it said shoot the crystals. I mean, I don't know.
Thank you.
I didn't get hit once there. After getting decked a million, because I kept focusing on these crystals I never saw. So, you know, screw it. I'm just going to go after his head.
So much for making you see reason. If you wish to stand with your captain, you can die together. Sorry, guy. Coming. Don't you understand? I was supposed to control Terrigen, replace the superpowered. Instead, I created something inhuman.
No! This isn't how you make things right! We deserve a chance!
I know you think you can use this power for good, but you're no hero. You're just a mistake.
Rude.
The only one left to convince is yourself. Ambigan!
My God. Holy crap. What the hell? Alright. They could have done this. They could have done this with Giant Man. Ant-Man turning into Giant Man. This is pretty awesome.
Good isn't a thing you are.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, definitely the grapple.
I'm not sick! I never was! What's happening? Oh no. No, no, not again.
Holy crap. Well, I got a gold trophy.
Hey.
You're alive.
Ooh, take it easy.
You got heart, kid. Great job.
Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but...
Indeed.
Good.
Got to work on that.
That was pretty bad.
Passing out there?
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
Yes?
All this time I thought I was mentoring you and...
I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is, thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
Where she left in the beginning of the game. You tell me her window has always been open? Oh, there's a Captain Marvel poster. The original.
Hi.
And there's the modern
Captain. You know Marvel, you're yes. Grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abu!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
Do we have snacks? What a freaking battle! Yeah, give me that dramatic music. I can't wait to see this post-credit thing, like in the movies or the other games. Spider-Man had a post-credit, so... if not, not a bad thing, because there's post-game content. And more coming. Well, MODOK fell in the water, so... freaking game. What a battle. What a journey. Oh my god. I know. I felt that way. Oh. Oh man. It was 2 hours. Oh, here we go.
As the newly elected scientist supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises. No more distractions from our goals. Only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now,
what?
Let's begin.
What the hell? Okay, she was dead. She's not. Interesting. So something's gonna happen in space. Someone or something's been sent. Yeah, someone or something's been sent back to let whoever know, hey, this is what's happening. I got my ass beat. Or whatever. And then this girl Monica here was dead earlier, but apparently she might have cloned herself before, I'm assuming. And that wasn't her who MODOK killed, but that's her now. Huh. The twists. I'm gonna let this play to this credit. It might be a while, but take a little break here. I got it. All right, man. You gonna be on tomorrow? Yeah, I'll let you know. Thanks for watching, sir, and I'll see you in the flip side. One, sir. Alright, that was a heck of a battle. Great game. There's a lot more to do, end game content. more content coming later on down the road. Different new characters, new superheroes. Man, what a... I loved it. What a great game. Spider-Man was great 2 years ago, but to add so many characters in this one, you know, it's not easy. Spider-Man has just a couple of characters, just Spidey, of course, and a few side characters as well. But to deal with all the Avengers, all of them, and then the extras that, like Ant-Man, that haven't done anything yet in the game, that we haven't used yet, it's going to be fun to see what happens. Black Panther's been confirmed, you know Ant-Man's happening. Oh man, Kate Bishop, Hawkeye's protege. This is pretty epic. Pretty cool. I enjoyed this. Beat it in less than a week. Put a lot of hours into it, and it was well worth it. Great story, original story. And they did great with Miss Marvel. I haven't read much, if any, of Miss Marvel's comics. I know she's a more recent, early 2000s character, superhero. But it makes me want to dive into her history more. Read some comics, you know, pertaining to her and her battles and everything and whatnot. So, but man, Cap, Black Widow, Hulk, Thor, Iron Man. It's Marvel. That was pretty cool. Oh, I think Captain Marvel is also confirmed. So it's gonna be fun to see how this goes going forward. They have to fix a few things: frame rate issues, disfiguring of characters' faces at times, frame rate droppage. Wow, I guess there's so much going on, but still, I'm sure they'll try to patch something. But I don't know if I'll ever go through the campaign again. Usually in these games, I'm one and done. I beat it and then play the end game stuff. I'm going to let the credits roll here. I know we had a post-credits scene, or I guess a mid-credit, if that. Just want to see if there's anything else. Maybe not, but let's find out. I'm still here. I'm letting the credits roll. See if there's anything else that's gonna pop up. If not, I'll just stop the stream there. Thanks for everyone that's tuned in, though, in the event you leave. And of course, please follow along. Please subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Got my podcast, of course, Jonathan's Coin Toss, on Apple, Google Podcasts, Spotify, and now iHeartRadio. And also on Facebook Gaming. Facebook Gaming, find me at Jonathan's Coin Toss there as well. I'm all over the place. I'm on YouTube, right there in the top. YouTube and Twitter. I'm all over. If you're there, I'm there. So I'm going to let the credits... We'll let the credits roll, and I'll be here. So if you're watching, I'm here waiting to see if the scene pops up again. If not, like I said, we'll stop it.